Welcome back to another video of TFT. My goodness, we got Anvil Buffet, three champions, and gold opener. I guess we'll go with component anvils. Just had an insane mage game. By the way, we are really close of getting out of platinum. What is after platinum? Is it emerald? Or is emerald after diamond? I'm not sure. Okay, we got an Ahri.
Yes, that was a banana. No one expects
portal. What is this? Oh, we have a multi-striker. Left. Haven't played multi-striker in a bit, that's for sure.
Against any weapon, any army, anyone, I remain unmatched.
Yeah, it's a multi-striker game.
Any weapon, any army, anyone, I remain unmatched.
Gain a component anvil and 4 gold. Your team start with no jade. Okay. Free sharp reroll. First of all, let's just change this to multi-striker. That's probably this one. So now the percentage should change. I don't think it's these two. Gain 20 gold afterwards. No, we'll take sharp rerolls. No bow, no purple. Bow? Oh, sorry, purple. No bow again. So we'll take lifesteal and Jax. Jax got buffed quite a bit, by the way. That's definitely lifesteal death.
I'm out. Gotta sharpen my lamp.
Okay, it looks like we're uncontested as well. Yeah, they said that no one itemized Jax because he's too weak. So they made him stronger in this patch.
Against any weapon, any army, anyone, I remain unmatched.
I can't wait.
Yeah, so in this comp, we need to get a fairy emblem, which it's something you can't really do. Okay, the positioning of these guys is pretty scuffed. This should be fine. Blue buff on Wei is not good, by the way. You want Sojin? What happened to the music there? That's kind of weird. There's beauty in even the smallest moments. 4, 6 gold. Okay, we want bow if we can. We're last pick though. What if we don't get bow? Fuck you. We'll get into purple. Now we need 2 bows.
The magic is within you.
Time out. Gotta sharpen my lamp.
I mean, we're gonna play 3 fairy. We're not gonna play this comp. Most probably. I feel like 7 multi-strike is better. Yeah, it's not close, but it's somewhat of an Ash diff. Ash 2 fucking bow diff. I'm really gonna go for Jax gold. I mean, Jax is pretty good. You see, they take the chrono with Zillion, which is also not that bad. But I feel like this is previous patch also, making your Rakan your main tank. But Rakan is nerfed quite a bit. And Ash is loose. So 1 cost. It's again a bow diff. 2 fights. Well, I don't think the previous fight was a bow diff. We lost way too far. I feel like this is also stronger now. What's the odds we get double bow, dude? Oh yeah, we get anvils. No bow. So what do we take then? No bow again? Holy shit. Bro, you gotta be kidding me now. It has to be sword, right? Dude. Get a multi-striker emblem. We still need... Oh, we got you. How many pairs do we have? One, two, three, we have four pairs, bro. I'm not gonna luck for Lilia, because Lilia will get replaced by Rakan anyway. Speaking of the devil, we need one more Jax. Did we just level here? For what though? We're not gonna be stronger. Still have a one star Ash, dude. Okay, we need a bow. Watch me not get it. Okay. Okay, we finally have our first item, dude. Even Ash one star will do quite a bit of deeps, dude. Reroll a bit. You know, I think Lilia will be better than Rakan. Because once we get what's his face in. Hey Karam. He's a bastion. We're not gonna play Zil, we're gonna play Jax. Okay, Hecarim, Katarina, then... Not Katarina, sorry. What's his face? Kalista. And we'll be super strong, I think. Okay, so where do we go for now? Last item on Camille. Bow. And shield. We didn't get shield. So get a half a melee item. Actually, this will also not be too bad on Melio, I think. Not on Melio, sorry, on Camille. Get a BF sword. Get attack damage. Long distance buddies. AP. Dude, Pandora's Bench. Not the game for it. Your 4 and 5 cost champions have a 7% more attack speed. For every 1 and 2 cost you have. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we'll take that. 5 times 7 is 35% increased attack speed. We'll take that. Remember, Kalista and Camille will get it. Slapped an item out of him, dude. Give me my Hecarim. Oh, we got our Kalista. Hickey. Oh, bro.
It's magic.
We rolled leveled once too much. And I think we have to buy this. It's quite a lot of gold. Okay, we're not gonna play Rakan. Katarina will get it replaced with Milio once we get her. Dude, I don't even know. We'll just get the 5 cost. No, come on. Fuck. This guy hasn't lost the fight yet. Yeah, he smashed us hard when we faced him. Okay, we can get Lilia 2-star. Already have gold jacks. Already have a 2-star Ash. Dude. He's machine gunning, dude. Uncle Heki. He's the only one that's not 2-star on this whole team, bro. Oh, Kalista as well. But we'll get 9 before you start running for Kalissi. Uncle or Auntie Kalissi. Jax is definitely a great item holder now. Can we get sword? Thank you. Now we want cost items familiar, right?
I never hold back.
Mm. We're gonna hoard all the purples we see. Just so we have a higher chance of getting ours. Okay, let's see. That was really close, dude. Oh, Uncle Khaleesi. That was the diff why we lost. Now we don't have to hoard purple anymore. Armor won't help against the two we're going. There's no emblem, dude. Come on, I want Multi-Striker 9. I've never had it before. Good crit. On who, though? On Cathy? $15,000 damage. Ouch. We're top 4, baby. That's what I'm talking about. If I level up here, what do we play? The Chrono. This guy got a 2-star fucking Nora, dude. It's game over, man. They're way too strong. Only way we beat that is with 9. Nine multi-strike. Do we get Bastion or Vanguard? You don't.
Unbound.
99% chance to dodge. Yeah.
Hand off my meal. I only need time.
We got a car meal. Top three. Where's my... Oh my goodness, dude. Yes. Lowest we can get a second now, baby. Oh, we won the other guy also? That's what I'm talking about. What's this? Come on, too late. It's a GG. We won, dude. That's too much gold. Okay. Look at my melee multi-striker, dude. Look at that, what the fuck? She's broken. Come on, we need one Kalista, bro. Give me a champion dupe and it's GG, for sure. He's not holding any Kalistas. Could not find another Kalista. GG. Are we still in? No GG. Woof. Nice game, dude. Hopefully you guys did enjoy. If you did, leave a like, subscribe if you're new, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.